An exhibition match was played on the inauguration of a new government village playground at Tollecanto-Velim. The match was played between two teams classified as red and white, with the red team defeating team white 3-1 via the tiebreaker. Ignacio Cardozo opened the scoreline for team red in the 9th minute. As the match progressed, the second half, Marcelemi Pinto equalized for the white team. In the tiebreaker, team red proved to be better shooters. Inasa Narona for Herald TV.